Hey, it's been a while since I posted a video of me, so I'm gonna post one. It's kind of late here, it's after quiet hours, so hopefully I don't get in trouble for it. But yeah, this is a song that I usually do at karaoke, and therefore Tristan, if you're watching this is for you, because Tristan is the most awesome DJ in the world. He does a lot of amazing things. DJ, karaoke, open mic. He's an awesome person. And yeah, this is one of my favorite songs. And I'm using the tabs because I don't have it all memorized and stuff. I do it at karaoke, so I don't usually have the lyrics memorized either. So just ignore my scrolling. All right? I hope you enjoy it. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you'd understand why I feel this way about our love and what I must do. If you could only see how blue her eyes can be when she says she loves me. Oops. Well, you got your reasons, and you got your lies, and you got your manipulations. You cut me down to size. Now I'm gonna scroll. You send your love, but you don't give your love, but you won't. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you'd understand why I feel this way about our love, what I must do. She loves me. Ah. Seems a road less traveled shows happiness unraveled, and you gotta take a little dirt to keep what you love. You send your love, but you don't give your love, but you won't. Switching out your arms to something just out there. You send your love where you stand, give your heart where you can. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you'd understand why I feel this way about our love, what I must do. If you could only see how blue her eyes can be when she says she loves me. She loves me, maybe you'd understand why I feel this way about our love. what I must do. If you could only see how blue her eyes can be when she says, when she says she loves me. And that's all. And I also do a second dedication to my best friend is getting married tomorrow. Kari Hanks and Robert Duff are getting married tomorrow. And yeah, so it's happiness. So I dedicate this to Tristan and to Kari and Duff. Yeah. All right. Peace out. Have a good night.